I don't got no intro, so fuck it, it's the intro. Y'all, welcome to the channel. Welcome back to the channel. Yes, sir. Today, we're checking out Chloe. Have mercy. Listen, Chloe. If you ever watch this, I just want you to know that I just like what you're doing. You feel me? I like everything that you're doing. I like, you know what I'm saying? Keep doing what you're doing. Listen, I'm only reacting to this because of Chloe. I fuck with her. I fuck with her sister. I fuck with their music. Listen, a lot of people sleeping on them. Not me. I'm woke. I sees it. I sees the vision. Yes, sir. I can see the potential in the long term for them. You feel me? But yeah. I'm excited for this one. I ain't gonna hold your love no more. Listen, we checking out Chloe Have Mercy. If this is your first time watching, you already know what to do. Drop a like, hit the subscribe button, share with all the ladies in your life. Follow me on social medias, and if y'all want some more Chloe or Haley or both of them together, you feel me? Comment it below. I'll check it out. With that being said, let's get to it. Yes, sir. Chloe Have Mercy. I'm ready. Yes, sir. Damn. Yes, sir. We like those. What took place? Fine as hell. I swear to God. Murder on the beach, so it's not nice. Food is so big. Yeah. Lord. Hold on. Look at that thigh. Jeez, who's that in the back too? I see you. I see you. But Chloe, she feels different. Oh, I like that too. Listen, I ain't gonna just look at her. I mean, I'm gonna look at her body. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, but you heard that little note right there? Here we go. Yeah. Oh, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't know she was this thick though. I knew she was kind of thick, like slim thicky, but like she looking real. You know what I'm saying? She looking real good this one. I like that. He said he like that Laffy Taffy. He's so goofy, call me daddy. He go stupid, he go daffy. Introduce me to his pappy. He can never live without me. I'm so real, I never capping. If he got it like that, I can take it there. Cause my food is so big. Oh, yes, sir. Hey, they give me, I don't know, they like young Beyonce. They give me Beyonce vibes, but like way ahead of their time, right? Because they still so young. They way ahead of their time. But like, I like all of this. I like all the fashion, you feel me? Obviously, I like the cheeks and the buns and, you know, you feel me? I like all that too. But like, yeah, I'm liking all the other fashion that's involved in this too. And I'm loving the vocals, girl. Sing to me. Yeah, that's fire. Wait, she said I could get a piece of her. She gonna teach me some things. I'm ready for class. Teach me some. Educate me. I'm going back to school for her. I'll be honest, I'm going back to school for her. Oh, I like that. Yeah. Oh, hold on. You hear that note in the background? You hear that note in the background? Yeah. Like, I deserve a man, how to work a man. It's on purpose, I'm doing it big. Body language, like speaking Spanglish, I'll educate you how to do this shit. Temporary, that's never rare, I'm necessary. Yeah, I am that bitch. You can't get this thickness out of your mind. You can't get this thickness out of your mind. That's a fact. That's a fact. This on the mind all the time. I'm necessary. Yeah, I am that bitch. You can't get this thickness out of your mind. He said he like that Laffy Taffy. He's so goofy, call me daddy. I love that she embracing this shit too. She know what she doing with this video. So I don't want to hear nobody in my comment section talk about me objectifying. She know what she doing, y'all. She look good, and she going, you know, she going to prove that she know she look good. You feel me? I know she look good. You know she look good. She know she look good. So let's just, you know, appreciate it. You feel me? Let's appreciate she look good. Hold on, turn it all the way back up. Yeah, look at these dudes. Oh God, hold on, Melanin. Okay, Melanin. Yeah, we like those too. Yes, sir. Give me all that chocolate. Yeah. Okay, break it down then. She started going crazy. This song fire though. The lady's gonna be singing this one. It's fire. Let me see that move again. Yeah. 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 I can teach you a couple things. Let's see the statue, right? Y'all know what that mean, right? Y'all know what that mean? You know what that mean? Listen. Listen, you got to read between the lines. You feel me? She kissed on that man, and that nigga turned rock hard. You feel me? That's the effect she got on men. Niggas turn rock hard when anything she do to them. The niggas is stone now. I get it. I guess the message that you sending, I feel you. That nigga is bricked. Yeah. Yeah. She's so damn fine. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy. Indeed. That's it. Y'all know, listen, I ain't gotta say too much. Video's fire. The song's fire. Chloe fire. She fine as hell too. Listen. If you want some more, I want y'all to want some more so that I got an excuse to watch it. I'm gonna watch it either way, but like y'all can watch it with me. You feel me? So comment below some more songs. I'll check them both out, or Chloe, or you know what I'm saying? Whoever. Just comment it below. I will definitely get to it. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like, hit the subscribe button, share with all the ladies in your life. Follow me on social medias. And with that being said, man, y'all have a good one. I'm gonna catch you on the next video. Peace out.